Everything looks a bit different. New hair, new background. Who is this girl? Beautiful and welcome back to my channel. My name is Yashima, and if this is your first time stumbling across one of my videos, I create style, beauty, and lifestyle videos. And by lifestyle, I mean vlogs. So if you're interested in that type of content, feel free to go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss my upcoming videos. So today's video, as you've seen in the title, is all about my summer dresses and how I style them. A lookbook of some sort. So I hope you guys enjoy it and let's get into it. Now I know everything looks a bit different. New hair, new background. Who is this girl? Well, it's still me. I wanted to do something a little bit different. And since it's been a while since I've done my last styling videos, I wanted to just keep the focus on the look. Let me know in the comments if you like this setup better or if you prefer where I was before, which was actually in my bedroom. This is more spacious. I love the minimal vibe that it has going on. And we're gonna just stop rambling and get into these looks. Okay, so let's get into this first look, guys. I call this look the doing the most for date night because look at it. It's like you're doing the most. This dress is from Zara. I got it earlier this year. I don't think they have them available right now, but if I find anything similar, I will definitely link it in the description box below. But I threw on a headband, also from Zara, and my beaded bag from Amazon. It's so cute, and I think it really just fluffs up the look a lot. I also added these heels, and this is actually a pair of Zara heels that I got a couple years ago, and I threw on those shoe clips to just give it a little razzle dazzle, and I absolutely love it. Perfect for date night, but it's so cute. I love it. All right, so this next look is so romantic. I got this dress from Shein earlier this year. It's so beautiful. I love the print. I paired it with these mango frames that I got last summer, and this basket weave square bag, also from Shein, and my Gucci dupes from Amazon. I also paired it with this belt that I picked up from Target not too long ago, and it's this marble like buckle and of course the white strap, as you can see. All right, so this dress may be a little bit familiar to some of you. If you viewed my YouTube banner, then you would have seen me in this dress where I was wearing my natural hair. But this dress I got from ASOS. I love the color. I thought it was supposed to be like a more yellow, but it's more of like a lime green type of color. And I like it. Perfect for summer, the perfect pop of color. And I decided to pair it again with my mango shades and my Bottega cassette bag dupe. And I'm threw on some white sneakers because what's a smock dress without white sneakers? Now this dress is a little bit low for my liking. It doesn't stay right here, so I may need to pin it up some more, but for the most part, I do like the dress. I love having long sleeves. It's very lightweight, very flowy, and I think it's a cotton material, but very nice. All right guys, so this next look I really, really love. I know a lot of people are opposed to wearing black during the summer, but I think worn the right way with the right material, you could definitely pull it off, and I think I did it well with this one. This dress is from H&M. I got it very close to the beginning of summer, and I've worn it out a few times already. I've worn it to work. I've just, you know, worn it out just to be out because it's so flowy, easy to wear, easy to style. I decided to pair it with this old straw hat that I got from Kohl's a couple years ago, and I would wear it with my shades, my Celine Havana shades, and I paired it with my Tory Burch satchel, and I'm wearing my ASOS dad sandals. Okay, so this next look defined my style to the T. Comfort, casual, chic, and sexy. All right, so I paired it with these gold rimmed glasses that I found on Amazon. Very affordable and stylish. And the dress that I'm wearing is actually from Forever 21. It's a slip dress, and it has this very high slit on the side. And I paired it with this linen white blazer that I thrifted earlier in the year, and my pink Chanel dupe. And I've also paired it with my Sam Edelman metallic loafers. Now, I really like the tones. This is like one of my favorite colors, this olive green, and paired with the white and the pink with the gold accents just tops the entire look off. I love it. I've also wrote a blog post about the best types of dresses to wear during the summer, so make sure you go and check that out. I will link it in the description bar below. All right, so this next dress is from Shein. It's like a wrap dress and it has like these puffy sleeve detail. I decided to pair it with this hat. I don't remember where I got it from. It's about 2 years old as well, but I think it goes well with this look. The color of the hat is just perfect. It's like this light wash straw hat with the black detail, and I decided to pair it with this Bottega cassette bag dupe. I also wore my loafers as well. Also, let me know in the comments which one of these looks you like the most. Don't forget to use the links if you are interested in any of them. So we're into the whites. This one is from New York & Company, the Gabrielle Union line. Now these come in a few other colors. I think there's a black, there's a red, and I think maybe a blue, but I'm not sure. So this one is very different from what I usually wear. This is a maxi dress, but it's so flowy. It's so elegant. Today I decided to pair it with some Zara slides and this called Gaia Arc Bag dupe, and I wore a bandeau. This is the dress, and I will definitely link it below if you are interested in getting it yourself. I think they are 40 or 50% off currently, so if you want to get into it, now is the time. All right, so this is the next option of summer white. I got this dress from Zara early in the summer, and I'm pairing it with this Target bandeau. My mango frames again, and I pulled out my beaded bag, and I'm wearing my white loafers. Okay, so this next look, summer whites, I got the dress from Nasty Gal, and it's this like this lace smock dress. It hits right above the knee, very lightweight, super chic. I paired it with my Bottega dupe, the cassette bag, and my gold framed glasses from Amazon, and my white loafers. I love this dress. I actually got this dress as a dupe to the one I'm gonna show you next. All right guys, so we are down to this final look, and I was happy enough to snag this dress from Zara a couple weeks ago from their sale. I had my eye on this from since I think early February when this came out originally, but I just refused to pay $70 for it, and I was happy to get it on discount. So cute. I'm pairing it with these Celine shades once again, and my Chanel dupe. I'm also wearing these Tiva sandals, like these bag sandals. All right guys, if you've made it this far, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you never miss any of my uploads. And also be sure to check out my blog, ssnstyle.com, and follow me on my Instagram, TikTok, and Pinterest for more style info. Again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. I'm not the only one.